It's Yvette. I'm at the railway station. I think someone's following me. Can you come pick me? No! Help!
Your family like to stick together, I see. You seem worried, but never mind your sister. This thing is bigger than you both. You don't even realize what courses through your veins, do you? I bet you think your success is due to hard work. Ha!
I'm so glad you arrived safely. I worried about you driving in the storm. Where is my dear Yvette? She's disappeared? What do you mean? Kidnapped? Oh no, a hooded figure, you say? Well, that's why I left the inn in such a rush. I thought I saw two hooded men lurking around. I tried to follow, but I lost them. I'm just not as quick as I used to be. You should go on and not let me slow you down. We must find Yvette. I'll meet you back here later.
her siblings just won't give up. Fitting that you found our crypt. And I see you picked up the medal I lost in the scuffle. Your sister has a lot of fight in her. But the man I'm working for will get rid of that. Among us, you should just give up now and go back to your precious Uncle Albert.
There you are. I've been looking for you. Have you found anything? A crypt used by a secret sect? I've never heard of such a thing. Yes, those hooded men are definitely working for someone else. But who? It would have to be someone very powerful and secretive. Perhaps someone with connections to nobility. Those who fled during the war have been returning recently. It may not be a coincidence. Unfortunately, the police are preoccupied with post-war security. We'll have to deal with this ourselves.